Hi, my name is Deepika. I'm an analog designer with Infineon Technologies, and I work in Linwood, which is in the greater Seattle area.
Hello, my name is Simona, and I am working as a layout engineer in Phila.
To me, Infineon is a company which cares about its employees and where my work and my contributions are valued.
Here, you have the possibility to grow. The company is people-oriented, not only project-oriented.
I think for an analog and mixed-signal designer, the main characteristics is willingness to learn. It's also good to have technical expertise, keep yourself updated on the latest technology, and also good problem-solving skills.
What I'm doing, it is like a puzzle. So I take a lot of small pieces and I put them together. At the end of the day, it is very nice to see the results of your work, so to have the whole picture.
What brings me happiness at work is the fact that we are working on really cool projects. The other day I saw a video of one of our products, and it was a marketing video which was playing in Times Square in New York. It made me really happy to know that a circuit which I had built was in that chip which was being displayed in the marketing video. And it makes me really proud that I'm involved in designing the next generation of cutting-edge microcontrollers.
At Infineon, you never stop thinking and you are always prepared for the future because you are the future.
I would really encourage analog and mixed-signal designers to join Infineon because this is a great place to grow your career.